Handling fish is something that you want to do carefully, but more particularly trout. We try to keep trout wet because they have a very sensitive immune system, and their immune system is actually on the slime that covers their scales. So if you get your hands wet, that allows the slime to actually stay on their bodies. If your hands are dry, it removes that slime, hence removing their immune system, making them more prone to infections and disease.